Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
I'm late. Again. I know he doesn't like being the last one left at school. Heavy rain. It's been the same for weeks. Seems like he doesn't really want to talk. So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going?
Nothing special.
Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Sean hasn't done his homework yet. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
It's still early. We'll see about the homework later. I've seen that face before.
Stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, Jason, tell me what you want to be when you grow up.
I don't know. Maybe a fireman or an astronaut. Oh, wait, I know. I'll be a dinosaur hunter.
I'll make video games.
And here's the most beautiful mother in the whole wide world.
Well, Ethan, stop. Don't film me. You know I don't like it.
Hey, Dad, film me.
I'll show you how fast I can run.
Yeah, me too, Dad. I can run really fast, too.
I'm sorry, Jason. I'm so sorry. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
I think there's some medicine in the bathroom cabinet. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it, then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you. It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean.
Thank you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Come to think of it, if he's not asking for anything, it must be because he's not hungry. Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.